Five army men, including commanding officer of Assam Rifles, were killed in action during a deadly encounter attack in Manipur. The commanding officer's wife and 8-year-old son were also killed in the terror ambush carried out by members of Manipur-based group People's Liberation Army and MNPF. Four injured army personnel have been airlifted to Nagpur. Abhishek Bhalla with this report.
The melodious voice will no longer be heard by his loved ones. A brave soldier, a loving husband, and a doting father to his 8-year-old son. Nobody could have imagined that the family beaming with happiness could be gone forever. Colonel Viplav Tripathi, commanding officer of 46 Assam Rifles, his wife and his 8-year-old son lost their lives in the terror attack in Manipur, the deadliest attacks on forces in the northeastern state in recent years. At 11 a.m. on Saturday, the army convoy carrying Colonel Tripathi, his family and fellow soldiers was ambushed near Churachandpur district along Myanmar border. The army colonel and his family perished on the spot. Four other soldiers also lost their lives. Chief Minister N. Biren Singh met the injured soldiers in the hospital. Later, he spoke exclusively to India Today, assuring that manhunt to nab the perpetrators of the attack are underway.
म्यांमार के अंदर में हुए नहीं ये तो इंटेलिजेंस मालूम है लेकिन आया है बॉर्डर क्रॉस करके.
President Ramnath Kovind, Prime Minister Modi, and Defence Minister Rajnath Singh condemned the attacks. But politics has erupted with Rahul Gandhi lashing out at the centre, saying that the Modi government is incapable of protecting the nation.
A massive manhunt has been launched by the security forces along the India-Myanmar border. There is a strong possibility that the group that targeted the military convoy came from across the border. And that's the reason why the intelligence grid has been beefed up to zero in on any hideouts in Myanmar. Abhishek Bhalla in New Delhi for India Today.